we understand how to work out this equation. When we know both of the numbers that we need to add together, we can work out the answer that it will equal to. But what about this one? How do we work out this equation when we only have one number and the answer? Let's work out this one. So we have 6 plus something that equals to 10. Our first step to work this one out is to focus on the number that comes after the equal sign. Taylor has 10 sweets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He decides to give away 6 sweets to Nancy. Let's count how many sweets Taylor has left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step 1. Move the n number to the front of the equation. Look at number 10. Move this number to the front of the equation. Step 2. Put the mathematical symbol in between the numbers and change to its opposite symbol. In our equation, the plus is put in between the numbers 10 and 6. It then becomes a minus. Step 3. Time to put the equal symbol before the question mark. That's it! We can now work this out. 10 minus 6 is 4. Here are the steps one more time. The blue numbers show which numbers we've had to change throughout.